First thing to do when putting athletes into a boat is to make sure that the boat's set up correctly for them. The place to start is how the handles are in relation to the body, and in a single or in a double you want to have the athlete set up so that they have some room around the finish. And in this particular example, the athlete in the stroke seat, we need to move the feet towards her in order to give her a little bit more room. So if we move the feet towards you, first by undoing the foot stretcher bolts, and then sliding the foot stretcher towards the athlete, and then trying at the finish again to see how the adjustments worked, maybe a little bit more. And that should be fine. So then we just tighten the bolts